took in second plains game animal I took in Africa was the Blesbuck. And I gotta tell you, our first night at Tam Safari, we had Blesbuck steaks. Now, mind you, I've been to some of the best steak houses in New York. Peter Luga, Boynton Cooper, I've been to them all. The Old Homestead. Blesbuck steak rivals them all. It was unbelievable. So naturally, I wanted more. So, second stalk was a Blesbuck stalk, and it was a hell of a stalk. It was work. We spotted a herd. It was down in a valley, so we had to take the high road again. Hiked up this little mountain. Stalk took about maybe an hour and a half. And hunting plains game is kind of a chess match. You move, they move. You move again, they move again. Both of you trying to get in the best position. You want the best shot. They want to get away. So we needed a little help. Called the trackers on the radio. They were in the truck. When we got to the top of the ridge, the herd of Blesbuck, they took off. They went out of the valley, down the ridge. They wanted out. So the tracker's job in the truck was to try and herd them back. And you don't just drive at them and they take off. It's strategic. You move up 30 yards, the Blesbuck move. You move up another 10 yards, they move again. The key is, and this is through, experience, knowledge, just knowing the animals you're hunting, moved them to the perfect position. He moved them right back to where they were before. And mind you, they were a mile away from us, easily. And, the truck was a good distance off. Their vision is exceptional. Well, they're coming back up the ridge. And I'm set up on this big termite mound. Not the most comfortable thing in the world. My chest was on it. Got the rifle up, and I'm holding, and Stephen is very precise. Stephen Tam is unbelievable. You see the one we're going to get? No, which one, Stephen? It's the one next to the white one. It just took a step to the right. It's looking to the left. The white one just moved 3 feet, and the one we want is standing still, staring straight at us. He was very precise on which animal we're going to shoot. So I had him in my sights, following him up the mountain. Long time. They take their time. They didn't even know we were there. And you're holding. He's got 200 yards off, working his way up, 150. About 100 yards. Steven said, take him when you're ready. So he's moving. He's coming up the ridge. I squeeze off a shot. Perfect. Boom, right in the chest. He's done. And he's going, he's tipping. And Stephen wanted me to put an insurance shot in him. He was about 60 yards away. Another one right through the heart. Down it went. Blesbuck steaks for dinner. Another beautiful trophy. The rack is similar to the Impala. Not as wide. Still has the ridges. A different boat to them, but another absolutely beautiful hunt. Big Mike Miller caught it all on film. Stephen Tam, another successful hunt. Just an outstanding operation he runs. And there is more hunts to come. Welcome to the jungle, it gets worse.